And I went to work for Frank Will, right?
And he had one?
And no, and I bought two of them to work for Frank. And all of a sudden, that was the machines to buy. I brought a lot of machines to the market, which, you know, might sound like I'm bragging to the industry that nobody used before. Like, this thing's a screen print, too. It's got conveyors come off the side and another one comes off the back. You see the conveyors on the side?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You
want to
know
why? This is a crusher. These things are crushers. These are screening plants right here.
Yeah.
You see this one here in front of fire?
It caught on fire. Here? Oh, wow. While it was out here?
No. Somebody couldn't afford the payment, so they lit it on fire. And that's when the kids were going.
That's why I caught it.
That's too bad. That thing is huge. That's a freaking monster. See the high cab on that?
Yeah.
That's a good one, like at the scrap yard.
They have a cage on that. Why have a cage on it?
Oh, that's for doing like working near a grinder or.
And these are all the rinsing machines?
No, these machines are dumb. Uh-huh. This is an old one right here, it's a repainted. There you see all the skids, the buckets are still skids here.
Mm-hmm.
They have. Oh, crap, there's a ton of them. Whole area is loaded with them. Oh, my gosh. Wow. You marked about a brand new 242 game.
These are all snow plows?
No, those are buckets. Yep. Buckets, plows, attachments, grinders, snips. and his no push-up.